एक्चुअली वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट कस्टमर वैल्यू एंड हाउ इट कैन बी इंक्रीज इन अ सीड कंपनी. सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द मेजर्स थ्रू विच कस्टमर वैल्यू कैन बी एनहांस्ड एंड वी बिलीव दैट कस्टमर वैल्यू कैन बी एनहांस्ड बाई टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ऑल द एस्पेक्ट्स लाइक अ कॉस्ट ऑफ द प्रोड्यूस, क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोड्यूस, द सर्विस वी रेंटर, देन द सोशल कमिटमेंट, आर मार्केटिंग एंड थ्रू द पास्ट एक्सपीरियंस बाई द कस्टमर्स. लाइक वी ऑल्सो बिलीव दैट customer value is like we have to get a new customer as well as we have to retain all customers. So all the aspects regarding that will have to be addressed. And now we'll discuss about different methodologies which can be adopted as a seed company to enhance our customer value. I invite Hemant for continuing the discussion.
Wow.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Phenomenal.
So we can think about the credit facilities should be provided to the dealers who are providing seed to the local farmers. If we provide credit facilities to the dealers, they will provide good services to the farmers and it will provide good customer service to the farmers. Next, Pujita ma'am.
Wow.
And I'm talking about the research and development, which has to be implemented in identifying and retaining the old customers. The best customers must be identified, and most of the investments are to be made into these customers so that the best serve can be provided to these customers, and also the greatest value can be provided, can be got in return for the seed sector. And along with it, we can even provide customized produce related to agroclimatic zones. As India is a country where we find different types of agroclimatic zones, as a seed company, we can provide different the customized packages to different states based on the needs and preferences. So such a way, we can also retain our previous best customers and also try to get the new customers based on their needs. The next thing will be continued by batchmate.
Wonderful.
So I'm talking about the customized packaging and seed treatment. So coming to the customized packaging, this can help in making packages of different sizes. So this helps the everyone accessible to buy in the required quantity. And the seed treatment, pre-sowing seed treatment can reduce the disease incidence, and also this can reduce the cost on agrochemicals.
Yeah.
One more method of creating the customer value is by using the demonstration plots across the nation, because this will increase the product penetration and better reach of technology to the market. So farmers will get the idea of what is the actual technology, how is the seed. So this will directly impact on the customer thinking. So demonstration plots is also a good method to create.
Sure, awareness.
Next, we should do promotional pricing. Promotional pricing is a strategy in which we can temporarily reduce the price of the product so we can attract the customers. By lowering the price for a short time, a brand can increase the value of the product. Promotional pricing is a popular sales strategy. Majority of the marketers say that promotions and discounts are important in their customer acquisition strategy.
Yeah.
Thank you, and next we'll continue, Vaj.
The next one is conducting field survey from farmers to know about their needs and their opinion about our products, then conducting seed production in their plots as trial to show our quality of seeds and to increase their trust.
Post-selling services include understanding the customers and providing the services after the selling has been taken place. We have to connect the farmers through digitally. We can take their feedbacks. We can also send messages using text and audio messages. And whatever the challenges they are facing, they has to be addressed in either offline or online. 24/7 customer care services can also be provided either through telephone or through website.
Farmers Forum.
Fantastic. Thank you. Team number two, anything more? I think you covered a phenomenal. Yes,
to conclude, we covered 12 points. It was to give credit facility, to get feedback from farmers, to conduct quality seed testing, then to identify and retain farmers, to produce customized produces for different agroclimatic conditions, to have customized packaging, which can be focusing on both urban agriculture and rural agriculture, then to do seed treatment that can reduce the cost on different agrichemicals, and to have a demonstration plot in farmer's field itself,
okay,
to have promotional pricing for introductory products, to conduct farmer surveys, to produce seeds in farmer's plot, to render services even after purchasing. It can be regarding any problems or regarding the general cultivation aspects, and to create a farmer's forum in an online platform that can link all our farmers. And we truly believe that customer value and brand loyalty can only come from educating and empowering the customers. Thank you.
Thank you, Neetu, Chandran, and the whole team too. That's a fantastic team effort. Oh my God, what a good intro. And point by point, again, last summarization. Actually, I want to summarize all that you already said. I don't want to repeat it because you again said all the points mentioned there. Great team effort. Congratulations. Thank you so much. Liked it very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.